Bye-bye, doggy. Free stuff for 7-Eleven. Whoever download the 7-Eleven app, we will give the free stuff at this 7-Eleven Hollywood and Yucca. So come and join us right now.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Can we turn my voice up a little bit?
Okay.
What's going on with you guys? Make sure y'all come over here. We finna do something for 7-Eleven right now. So yeah, I should hold that. Let me hold that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Download the app.
I should do. Let me do. I'm gonna put a dope beat on for you.
Yeah.
So everybody recognizes it.
Right.
Gia.
Purchase your tracks now.
Shout out 7-Eleven. That's what we're gonna do right here. Yo, we doing this right here. So shout out to everybody watching this video. My name is Vibe with 2 V's. Make sure you Google me, y'all. Check this out. We're getting paper. Yes, let's do this. Now you ready? Hold on. Yo, 7-Eleven sipping, whoa. Sipping slurpy drinks, whoa. If y'all wanna go there, whoa. Y'all can get y'all drink. Hold up, wait. Yo, slushies, whoa. Coca-Cola with the great flavors. Shout out 7-Eleven, cause they sponsored me and now I'm really feeling better. Look at me now. But wait, 7-Eleven. This is what we're gonna do for 7-Eleven. Well, 7 rewards. I'm talking about download the app. 7 the top on the chat. Get you a Coca-Cola with the coffee and brownies. Just switch it up on a rat. Well, even got 3 with the glasses, huh? 3 with the glasses. Got this. Well, even got a bite with the dog with a 1.5 and we'll put it on the block. Looking at 7-Eleven, they really digging the music. I think that it's never beat it when they really give me the mic and I guarantee and I do gotta use it every time. Bring it back and I'm really putting them through it. 7-Eleven, let's do it. Hold up, yo. Every time I need my Swisher, I'ma go to 7-Eleven. I'ma hit them up 2 for $1. Yeah, I'm never playing away. And matter of fact, I switch it to them Dutchies. They got that new flavor. Let me talk about it. Going to 7-Eleven, I'm keeping it real. When I'm sipping on the sushi, I'm telling about the deal. Every time I really do get a sponsor, I'ma probably really go to 7-Eleven and buy a monster. Sipping really bad, and I got beats, but I even got rap. Have you ever seen a young brother on a rap? I go to Chicago, 7-Eleven is the best. Hold up, look at me now. Hey, look at me now. Guess what, world jump? Huh? 7-Eleven, look at me now. Okay, look at them now. Check them out, this is what we're gonna do right here. Fresh pepper shades on. Homies and Brittany sipping a Slurpee, and lady, I really been feeling like Kirby. Look at this crowd, all in the back, and I'm doing that advertisement, did it fast. 7-Eleven, chilling in the back, now open, but the y'all are hiding every single day. I really got this. Sipping on a coffee, but I'm feeling naughty. I'm starting a party. They give me a topic. I'm rapping about it. Got the time in the building. And everybody a pretty. When they give me the microphone, and I put this out of it. Got the homies in the back. Wait, let me just pause on the track. Whoa, I ain't gonna stop it. Every time I really just rap, I'ma do it right here. Get the profit. Wait. Fantastic. Wait, this is what we're gonna do right here. Yeah, we got this one too. Yo, but I'm sipping on a mango. When I freestyle, everybody really wanna bango. Every time I really beat the beat up, I'ma really beat it up. Kinda like Django, wait. Sipping all up on my mango. They watch me like cable. I bought this drink at 7-Eleven, so y'all better really go get some. Every time that I do a show, people really want to really know why I really flow. I'ma do it for the sponsor, 7-Eleven, let them know. Came to California with the beat. Sipping on a drink is really flavored. Then I get some lovers. That was here when I sip the water. Rap about it, but I got the water. Talking about beer, put it in the water like designer. I'm competing rapping about it, but normally when I'm sipping up on the water, I put it out for you, never find it. Sipping on the water, I'm really doing it fast. I'm probably killing rap, and I'm doing it really fine. Every time that I'm really rap, UPS to Amazon, I do got the package, right? Any man come with Amazon. I can really keep the beat in the front of dome. 7-Eleven, go to your local store. Better get it right now, cause we turned up, wait. Look at them now, 7-Eleven, look at them now. 7-Eleven, look at them now, they're getting paper. So look at them now, wait. Look at them now, 7-Eleven. 7-Eleven, look at them now. One more time, check this out. Go to 7-Eleven, I'm really be dropping it, really give me good feeling. Everybody, they love it. We got 7-Eleven, and they y'all in the back. And y'all should really get them, and I'll drop that track. Have you ever heard a rapper do a song about 7-Eleven? I did it like that. Sip the drink, and I got a hot dog, but I did it right here with a slicing on the block. I'm done.
Hey!
What's going on with you guys? Shout out to 7-Eleven. Y'all, no cursing, no profanity. Thank you. This is me. Thank you. Make sure you guys go to 7-Eleven right now. Go get you some water. All right? Just stop in and just tell them thank you for giving them good services. Shout out to them. Make sure I get you guys information. We just did a thank you. Go ahead, put it in the bucket. Thank you. Thank you. I love that right there. Check this out.
Out of it. You turn.
Yeah, I mean, I spend my
my days and nights.
What up? Yo. Fuck. Whole thing, baby.
The notes that are needed are determined by the phrasing. So if my phrase goes like this, enough. I didn't need to go to the five chord and play a big altered thing. I just didn't feel like it because I didn't feel like the phrasing needed it, right? So everything you play is because of the phrasing, not because the notes exist there for you to just trample on them and play them, you know what I mean?
Thank you.
bit, Chairman, just not the second.
No, no, I'm just tripping.
No, I don't. I appreciate your excitement. I appreciate what's going on. Don't get me wrong. I do.
Oh, okay. Now here's the other dealio.
You know the basics.
Close in the store. Yo, I just got my hair cut. Looking like a million bucks over in downtown LA. How much? What's the price again?
42.
$42 freaking dollars,
right,
man. LA, man.
Well worth it.
Look at that.
Okay, so this is what we recorded so far.
Understand it. It's on you that drops it. It's when you're ready to demand it. Life like this, just like butterflies. Now I know. Yo, it puts you on the bridge, yo. It's where you wanna fade, though. It took you to the side of the high road. We're about to know how you do it, though. I'm talking to your friends, they're ready to sue it, though. In time like this. Put you under the bridge, get that itch. yo. Sometimes on the bridge, I'm thinking something else going on right here. It's getting a little bit closer, closer to you, baby. I don't know when you acting like a fool. You take me down when you know it's what you wanna hear for sure. For times and times like this, I'm living in a ghetto. It's what you dreamed of. Yo, on a mad trip, I'm at the bad scenes. Talking to the girl with the tight jeans. Flipping on the side, getting real wet. You and all, the gut sweat. Yeah. I won't let you know let the heartbreak of this life, life is. And I know. It's all I want, it's baby, break it to you. I'll be calling it into. It's one on one, a one dream. Cause I've been waiting like this. I wanna let you know it's not like this. In time of me, no flash into it. Oh, don't mess for me. It's how she's in it. If you know it, it's on like that. There's too much drama in your life. If you know, been around. That's how she show it. I guarantee for the bread. I'm ready to let you know. It's how we talking about the show. Plead to the fact of automatic the hearing it. And talking to the girl, she's still wearing it. What do you want to tell you on the side? Sitting back, I'm talking about I'm real high. So leave it alone. You can replace so I think there's something else right here. I'm living in the ghetto for a minute. It's it was at your life. It's when you wanna tear it back. Oh, when you wanna tear it back. Ain't need no hard shame till the road. It's when I talk about the break. It's when I talk about the break. What you say? You don't even know what's going on right here, man. Situation, proposition, what you thinking about? You don't even know nothing about the knowledge about it. Cause we still get turned up. Yeah.